and welcome to the session. Let us solve the following question that says, in exercise 1 to 8, find the equation of the line which satisfy the given conditions. 7th one is passing through the points having coordinates minus 1, 1 and 2, comma minus 4. So first let us learn the equation of a line passing through two given points. Let the two points be x1, y1 and x2, y2. Is given by y minus y1 is equal to y2 minus y1 upon x2 minus x1 into x minus x1. So with the help of this idea, we are going to solve the above problem. So this is our key idea. Let's now start with the solution. And here the given points are minus 1, 1 and 2 minus 4. That is, here we have x1 is equal to minus 1, y1 is equal to 1, x2 is equal to 2 and y2 is equal to minus 4. Thus, the equation of line is given by y minus y1. So we have y minus 1 is equal to, then we have y2 minus y1 upon x2 minus x1. So minus 4 minus 1 upon 2 minus of minus 1 into x minus x1. So we have x minus of minus 1. Or it can further be written as y minus 1 is equal to minus 5 upon 3 into x plus 1. Or we have 3 into y minus 1 is equal to minus 5 into x plus 1. Or we have 3y minus 3 is equal to minus 5x minus 5. Or 5x plus 3y plus 5 minus 3 is equal to 0, or 5x plus 3y plus 2 is equal to 0. Thus, the equation of the line which satisfies the given condition is 5x plus 3y plus 2 is equal to 0. So, this is our answer. Hope you have understood it. Take care and have a good day.